The opening of two new gold fossicking sites has prompted a tourism rush in the central Queensland town of Clermont. Prospecting generates thousands of dollars for regional areas every year, swelling the population of tiny towns for months on end.
It's slow, meticulous work, but gold fossicking has its rewards.
Lovely, lovely piece of gold. Yeah. Congratulations.
For decades, the old gold mining district near Clermont in central Queensland has attracted professionals and amateurs alike. And the opening of two new prospecting areas in state forests has re-energised the metal detector crowd.
Big or small, even the tiniest bit will give you a thrill if you find it in your hand. It's lovely.
Oh yes, we've got a few nice memories finding gold.
The town's only fossicking store is also enjoying a change of fortune.
We had a lot of people arriving prior to Good Friday, actively wanting to get out there and try their luck. So yeah, we saw quite an increase, a lot more people, a lot more activity.
Prospecting pumps $500,000 a year into the local economy.
It's not just the dollar value that our gold prospectors bring to our community. I suppose it's the people power, it's the people resources.
Hundreds of keen gold prospectors flock to Clermont every year between April and September when the weather is cooler. It's not uncommon for visitors to stay up to 3 months at a time.
Across the state, fossicking for gold and gems provides a boost for regional cities.
Tourism is worth $1 billion to the Capricorn region each year, and a significant amount of that is due to our winter visitation, and particularly those that are travelling to the Central Highlands areas of the Sapphire Gem Fields.
In Clermont, some are still mourning the closure of a much-loved site in March.
There are a lot of people this year who actually, even though we've got new GPAs coming up, they have decided to not come or only come for a short time because it's their favourite place.
The government says it understands the value of prospecting and is working with leaseholders to keep fossickers busy for years to come. Rachel Rieger, ABC News, Clermont.